Hi, I'm Jared. We're here today to talk about measuring gables when quoting a siding job. Measure the height and width and multiply by 0.75. If a gable is hard to reach, a quick trick is to measure the height of the current siding profile, then multiply by the number of courses on that wall section. For instance, if your siding height is 10 inches and you have 12 courses, your wall is 10 feet tall.